They were a really good team, no doubt. I think I said after the game, I thought they were probably top to bottom the best team that we've played in the four here. So probably the best of the four teams, top to bottom that we've played. But I mean, everybody was pretty good. You know, we got on a little bit of a run there after the half against, that was the key for him. He, you know, he was probably admitted up there. I didn't hear his stuff, but I mean, he was on thin ice at times early in his career here. There were some times where, you know, you looked at him, man, is he going to make it or not? Like, I don't know. You know, he had to really, really turn it around. And you know, I give the kid a lot of credit. You know, he's really, I mean, in every part of his life has really taken a dramatic shift. And he certainly wasn't a bad kid, but he wasn't bought in early in his career, difficult to reach. Had a real tough time with the transition. Just, you know, had a lot of, like, no momentum, like, in anything. And then he just, it's honestly, his turnaround has been fantastic. It's a great story to see where he was. And I think it's great for a lot of young athletes out there. Like, they'll read his story. Like, everybody thinks, well, I get highly recruited, I'm going to roll into OU or any of those places, I'm just going to be this, and it's just going to happen. And Nick was extremely highly recruited, was extreme, came out of one of the best high schools in the country, was extremely successful coming in, and then, man, it was rough. And a lot of dudes would have quit, a lot of dudes would have transferred, a lot of guys would have done something else. And